There's so many different species of gall-forming wasps, tiny little wasps. They're all parasitic. The female lays her eggs in the soft end tissue. See where the tissue is real green and soft? You know, the new tissue. It's part of the plant, but it's like an allergic reaction to a wasp laying an egg. The egg's probably already hatched and the larvae is in there growing, and then eventually it'll burrow its way out.